Hi Poppins fam, welcome back to my channel. It's Michaela, and as you see by today's title, I'm going to be showing y'all how I do my curly bun on my natural hair. And I think I'm going to do my makeup too, a little get ready with me. So if y'all are interested in how I do my curly bun and how I do my makeup today, keep watching. Okay, so first, I'm gonna do my hair first, and y'all, I know it looks crazy. Like, this hair absolutely is crazy, but though, it looks crazy because I actually did this video yesterday. I made the curly bun video yesterday, and this is basically how I had my hair. So it was already up in a bun, so there's already like product still in it. But though, I took the video, and you can see my hairy armpits. So I was like, I don't want y'all to see all that. So I was like, nah, let's just restate the whole video. The whole video was really good. It was actually really funny and stuff. But yeah, I just didn't want y'all to see my hairy armpits. Cause I thought, I knew somebody was gonna say something like, damn, Michaela, why didn't you shave first? Like, I shaved afterwards. But still, I should just posted the video, but I already deleted it, so. So now I'm just gonna remake the video. Forget it. So I'm gonna be using the Got to Be glue spray. A brush like this that is absolutely terrible on your hair. One of these combs, I think it might be the rat tail combs. The Got to Be glue gel. Then also, I'm also gonna use olive oil eco gel. And a crusty brush for baby hairs. Okay, the first thing, oh, and hair bows. You'll need hair bows too. The first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my eco gel, get it all over my hands like this, and I'm gonna work it through my hair. Right to the back. Once you got it rubbed in, see, it already kind of forms. Hold on, look. Because my hair was literally like this yesterday. Take the brush and then brush it. Brush it in the ponytail. And that's basically it. I'm not kidding either. Like, that's literally it. Usually my curls look better. My curls usually look better than this, but I guess because I slipped my hair. My hair, I didn't brush my hair out or nothing. But you can usually see like the curls poked on now. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and take some spray. Spray it down like that, and then I'm gonna take this rat tail comb. Jeez. And I'm gonna separate my baby hairs from the bun. clean. That's okay. Giving very much scalp. Scalp me. And then I'm gonna take my glue. Go ahead and put some glue down. Now I'm gonna start on my edges. Understood the assignment. I've been on TikTok too much, y'all. I live on TikTok. I need to start posting more, but I literally don't know what to post, and I don't care to post. I just want to watch TikTok. Anyways, look how it's coming together. I got half a head, half a set of baby edges to lay. I'm so dangerous here, but I might do that one fixed up. This is getting so frustrating, especially when all the glue starts clumping together. Like, this side is so smooth and easy, and then Like what? Like what? I just want to lay my edges. That's it. That's all I want to do here. Okay, y'all, this is basically as good as it's gonna get. So at this point, I really wanted to do another swoop right there, but it was just getting so messy and sticky, and I really just don't feel like actually going to get water, rinsing that glue out, and just restarting it. But you get the gist. And then now at this point, to get those little straggly hairs to lay all the way down, I'm gonna take my Gatsby glue spray and spray it at my hairline like that. And then I'm gonna use probably this brush or this comb. And I'm gonna comb it into my ponytail. And for finishing touches, I'm gonna take my Eco Gel. Y'all, that's it. This is how I get my curly bun, and this is how I do my edges. Yeah, if y'all are interested in any other type of hair videos, literally just let me know down below in the comment section. And what else? Don't forget to like, comment, anything else, and subscribe to this channel, because I know I haven't been posting like that lately, but I actually just got this camera, so I know I'm gonna start popping off on YouTube. I feel it. Like, I feel it. I am. So yeah, if y'all are really interested in my video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you won't miss when I upload next. And y'all, thank y'all again. Thank y'all so much for watching. Thank y'all. Bye.